Well, hello there. Today we're playing something new, we're playing The Sims 4, and I wanna do a little experiment here. For the current times, I wanna see how do the Sims fare if they go into self-quarantine. I've read that there are some professions that you can do from home, and I wanna try out those and maybe see if we get a couple that is self-sufficient and can be happy without having any more social context outside of their own house. I'm seeing that I have some lag here. I don't know why. The bitrate is really slow and it's stuttering a lot. Let me check if there are any downloads or uploads on my PC currently running. No, this should be fine. Okay, maybe it was just Twitch. So, okay, so first up, create a couple that is going to the self-quarantine and see if we can pick any stats or characteristics that will help them in this way. I mean, first, no, we come up with a name later. First, I want to see how he actually looked like. Well, I don't think I want to make him an athletic. I think he won't be very happy with that without leaving the house. So I think creativity might be nice. He might write books or something. I mean, he could also be a really good cook just at home. Definitely not popularity. Okay, I don't think there's... I think I'll go with creativity here. Oh, okay. And yeah, become a best-selling author. I mean, I'd imagine you can do this at home, right? Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, I mean, being creative kind of makes sense, right? and... See... Okay, yeah, and I think that also makes sense that he's kind of a bookworm. That also fits with staying at home, I think. Lifestyle, loves outdoors, won't be the best here, I'd say. Social, oh, he's a loner. I mean, that's exactly what we are going for, right? Yep. Okay. So next, well, I mean, I don't want to make him look exactly like me, but maybe a little. Oh, that's just for the beard. Okay. Yeah, let's see what hairstyle are we going with. I mean, first let me get rid of that cap. I don't like that at all. Ooh, but the hairstyle is also kind of weird. No, I don't wanna. Okay. I mean, I think he kind of looks a little too good looking. Well, we can change that up later. Maybe he's wearing some glasses as a bookworm. Could make sense, right? Oh, those look really weird. That's nice. Okay. I thought it would change the color in the front too. Maybe. Yeah, that kind of looks a little hipsterish. So that might be what we're going for. Though I guess he would have a longer beard though when he's in self-quarantine. Nobody shaving, right? Or maybe a little oral. Yeah, I mean... It's not looking like a hipster beard though. Oh, whoa, whoa, that's... Yeah, that's kind of funny. I like that. We go with this. Okay, so about the body type. That's clothing, that's body. I mean, that's not too bad. It's more or less what we're looking for. Make him a little... Ruskin Santa Hoy? He's not going outside a lot, so he's rather... Wow. That belly, though. I don't like... the overall shape. Yeah, I think that's... More what I expect, yep. Okay, so... I mean, he is wearing short pants. After all, if you're at home all the time, that's what you wear, right? It's okay. And, I mean, it's kind of hot outside, so I think going with a nerdy short hair, I mean... That color is always what I'm wearing. So, yeah, sure, why not? Though, I don't like that accessory. Maybe wearing a watch there? Yeah. Okay. For the shoes? I mean, I would say he's not wearing any at all, but I'm not sure if that's possible. Oh, he's sporting some... Some pink flip-flops here. What do you think? Yeah, I think that's our dude. He's a little special, and that's fine. So... He's... What is he called? Some fancy name. That's Gregory. Gregory van Houten. Not sure if that name exists, but it sounds a little Dutch, so that's okay. Alright, I think we've got our first character here. And... no, we don't want to play, we want to add another one. Because he's in a relationship. They are not married or anything, but... what's this? Nope. Nope. Nope, just regular LSM, yeah. Okay, so... Ah. So... they're not married yet, so... Just keep it this way. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Okay. So, I figured from what I read, she should be a style guide? No, what is it called? Well, we see... Or interior designer or something like that. So she might, though she might be more interested in family. She wants to marry him. I mean, I'm not playing on any prejudices here, but still in my mind this makes him successful, wants a family that succeeds in life. Big happy family, wants to build a large loving family household. Hey, no. Actually, I don't like any of those. What can you do here? Master Chef? Master Mixologist? Well, what do we have for love, maybe? Siri reminded me how to play the field and go on dates. Not so much. Soulmate. Fun. And live in a rewarding life with the one. Yeah, I mean, that's cute, right? Let's do this one then. Okay. What's she like? I mean, what we had before, we would also say that she's a loner. That makes the self-quarantining thing better. I mean, that wouldn't make any sense, right? She might be perfectionist if she's doing the interior design. I want to craft. Well, but she's not crafting items. This sounds very useful if you stay inside. Yes, she's cheerful. And she's very confident, why not? Okay. Well, maybe start with the body skin color. What do we have here? I think I might want to make her Asian looking. Can I pull that off? I think the body type is actually fine. So go on with the face. Oh, there was some. I mean, that kind of screams interior designer to me, right? Yeah, I like it. The face itself. I mean, I think it fits her confidence trait. She looks quite confident there. Yeah, why not? It's unique, I would say. Okay. Does she wear glasses? No, I don't think so, but how about those? I mean, I'm absolutely no fashion expert whatsoever. I have no idea what I'm doing here. She's wearing a little makeup though. Ooh, no. All looks a little too extreme. Can we have this in a... Wow. I mean, that's fine, I would say. And give her a little lipstick here. Wow, okay, that's a strong color. I mean, I think going dark would be nice, but... No, that's too extreme. What about those colors? They look kind of weird. Really, green lipstick? I'm not sold on that. That seems more natural. Okay. That's a lot of eyeliner there. It's a little too much, right? Ooh! I mean, that blends in better. And this is... I'm not sure. I would take this color, but it seems a little too much. Well, it's fine. I mean, we have to match that with her outfits, obviously, and she's not going to wear this. That's absolutely not where I wanna... Okay, let's check out full body outfits. What do we have here? Oh yeah, those. I mean, that is looking kind of nice. It's not what I would want here though, but oh no, not this one. That's cool, but... That's a little bland. I think she would go for something a little more interesting there. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's kind of nice. This, I would say that fits her style. No, those shorts are too short. That's funny, but... Okay, no, let's go back to the other one. I actually like this. Let's see for the color variations. The boring, boring. That's also kind of nice, but yeah, no, I'm going with the red here. Yeah, but not with those shoes. Wow. They are all ugly. I was thinking about some ankle boots or something like that, but... Man, I guess you really have to spend money to get more choice here. I mean, these are just crazy, right? Yeah, no, that's definitely too much. And if these aren't white, okay. I mean, that kinda works and kinda doesn't. I mean, those match her vest. But the feet look rather ugly, I have to say. They don't have enough polygons there. Those. No, not really. Do these come in? But again, you have the rectangular toes there. Oh. That's actually kind of what I was looking for. Don't like the color too much. But I guess it's fine. Yeah. I mean, it would be really nice if they were available in black here as well. Wonder why they aren't, but okay. Or can you do custom color anyway? Is there any option? No, right. Okay. Okay, let's see. Are we missing something here? That's fine. I think she's also not very muscular, but eating healthy. Okay, so what's her name? Karen. No, it's not Karen. Well, I think she's Angela. And obviously she has a different last name. They are not married, at least not yet. I'm not sure, does this name exist and is it spelled this way? Mahoney? I think I've heard Mahoney somewhere. Maybe from Police Academy? And is it his last name? I don't know, but Angela Mahoney. Obviously, that's what we're going for. Okay, so we got our two characters to go in self-quarantine now. Let us begin the game then. Yeah, well, whatever. Okay. I think that sounds nice. I haven't checked out those, so we won't be going to anywhere outside. So just have a little place here. 30 by 20, 30. So they have the same size, but I guess this is the better neighborhood. But I don't care much about that. That's the cheapest neighborhood. Well, we go with the middle route then. Okay, let's move in. Yep. I mean, I figure they won't become very rich. Hello there. So, you wanna get a home, I guess. How did this work? Nope. Up there. Okay. We won't do something too fancy here. Just a nice little home where they can spend all of their time. No, that's not. Okay. I'm more or less randomly creating rooms here, and then we figure out from there what's what. Okay, we have a small room here. So are they staying in the same bedroom? I mean, they moved together. Well, no, I think they'll have separate bedrooms at first. So from what you see, I don't want to do any optimal layout here. This is not what you would normally do, but I think it's kind of interesting. Okay, so we have this big room here. I would imagine this is actually the living room with an open kitchen here, and you get straight right into the living room. And then we have a bathroom here, and at least two rooms separated for both of them. And yeah, we see from there on. Okay, so she's actually getting the bigger room. His will be rather small. I hope it will still be enough to place everything in there. Okay, that's actually what we're going to do now. Place the stuff in there to see how if it works. And then we go from there. Okay. Okay, that's what I was looking for. So, where's our money? Our money, we have 14,000 left. We go for really cheap stuff at the start, so, well, not a child bed. Okay, I mean, that seems quite fancy already. Okay, that's a normal bed, and yeah. Okay, he has one of those at the side. And I would say she has a more fancy one, but yep. I mean, I'm not sure if that's too expensive what I'm doing here, but okay, how do we actually I think I'm going with a different color. What colors is she into? She really likes black, gray, dark, stylish, which is quite unusual. But as I said, she will become an interior designer, so feel a little stupid not knowing how to rotate this. Man, it's been some time that I played the game. Are there any... controls? Accessibility? Nope. Other? Gameplay? Nope. Okay, just give me a sec, I'll look it up. Okay, I thought I tried that. That doesn't work. Why are those websites lying? Okay, I mean, I can use the hotkeys there. Okay, we got our two beds. That's fine. That's fine. She gets one of those here. But first things first, this is more important. The ambassador. Yes, I mean, that's about right. And a simple shower. Go for the black combination here. Oh, that's actually quite a nice sink. Ah, no. This one will stay white. It's not too much black here. Okay. So I think this is the basics for the bathroom. I think we want to have one. It's also quite nice for the price, okay. No, that will be our kitchen, right? So, I think we use this to separate those rooms. Put it here. But we go over to the kitchen just now. Okay, we do need a fridge. Put it here. Get some counters here. Actually, I think I'm going with a little more expensive ones here. And I think we're going with gray here. Some more here. And then we have a... also a gray stove. I think... and we might place a sink in there. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's see then. We want to have a dining table, just a small one. Have this here, and have some simple chairs. One on each side. I mean, in self-quarantine, they won't have anybody coming over, so I think we don't need more than those. And then, yes, I do want to have a TV. What options do we have here? I get this one, though that's kind of expensive, and put it on... Are these TV tables? I guess they are, right? Or... not quite sure if you use this for the couch or if you use it for the TV. Let's see. Okay. That's the same, but it goes to the wall, right? Yeah, but that's too high. I don't like it. Okay. So, we just tried this one. Get the TV here. I mean, they need something to do, right? Okay, we don't have much money left. What do we need for the careers then? I think we need a computer for him to write his books. So we go for the cheapest way to do that, and he needs silence, so he's going to do that in his room. Yeah, that's a cheap one, and... I would like something more colorful here. Okay, I think that works. Now, obviously windows and lamps and getting the walls nice. So, and we need a door. Seeing glass? No, that's not for the front. This one is nice. And it's cheap. So this will be, do we want different color here? Eh. I mean, black door is quite threatening, which is fine. We want people to stay outside, right? So we go for the black door. And I figure fitting black windows, but those are a little too fancy for my taste. Just prefer some... aren't there any modern, rather featureless windows? Huh? Okay. Oh, they don't come in black. I mean... wow, okay, you can see everything outside. But you could put... something in front of it. I mean, I'm not sure. Well, on the other hand. Get some light in the kitchen. Get some light in here. And I figure some more over here. They are really massive, these. Is this maybe a little lighter? Yeah. Okay, we got some sunlight in here. Okay, and I think... well, you don't want to be seen here. So maybe that window goes out to the back. Yeah, okay. Maybe I have one more of those. Getting some light in here. Okay, that's fine. So now for the bedrooms, we have something. Yeah, more standardy, I think. Really want to have some big window in here. Okay, let's scroll down. Ooh, that's really nice. Can you open this up? No, I don't think so. But that's actually what I want. I want a door back there. Double door. So she can go outside. Yeah, that's really nice. I mean, going outside is allowed, right? Just not meeting other people. Okay, we're almost broke. We now really have to see. he gets a... Wow, no, that's too small. Doesn't do anything. I mean, I guess that's fine. And she's having one of these here. Figure nobody will get there and look inside. Okay, so I mean, that's for our windows here. Those are really narrow. Let me sell those and replace them with this one here. That's nicer, more consistent. Okay. Let's put some wall patterns on here. Actually, not sure. She has some dramatic colors in here, I would think. That's a really strong red. How's this? I mean, we still need to put the lights in here. This will make a big difference. Yeah, that's not too expensive, I think. We can use those all the way around. Okay, and he has something, yeah, more standard, maybe. Ooh. Yeah, that's kind of ugly, kind of fitting. I don't know why, but my imagination, that's what he would choose here. You can clearly see the different styles going on in this house. At some point, I think she might take over and do everything, but no, that's too dark. That might just do it though. Nice modern bathroom. She picked those two. I mean, quite obviously. Okay, and we want to have something nice in the living room. I mean, we have the gray, black and white going on, so I figure we could use some color. Not too strong color. I mean, yes, yellow, but not that yellow. Is that a sunny color? Or is that just ugly? I think it's just ugly. This could work. Maybe this is a little more interesting here. But it's not very modern looking. It feels a little too antique to me. I like the two color tones though. Okay, and they are getting quite expensive there. Let's see, maybe we put in some crazy wallpaper here. I mean, I think that's kind of nice for the kitchen. So we might separate those two and just do these two walls in that color. Yeah, I think that works. And then let's see for the rest. Plain but pretty. I mean, that's, we want to have some contrast. So not going for the yellow here. That's too dark. That's too pink. That's also too dark. Nope. Those are not the colors. Huh? Maybe just go for the light gray here. Hard to say with all the lights. Maybe I should do lighting first. But I think I like this. Yeah, okay. We'll start with something. I mean, we will change this one way or the other in the future. So, nope. Undo. Give me this. Really hard to see here. I hope I get those all right. I think that works. Okay. Well, we continue with the lights first, and then we go to the floor. Living room. What do we have here? We don't have much money. Oh, not a kid's floor light. Okay. I mean, that's... I'm not sure that looks too industrial to me. Maybe we break. We do complete opposite here. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of cool, right? Completely different style, the antique style here, but kind of works for me. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do we have some ceiling lights here too? Maybe just a simple one here. It also feels very, I don't know, cold. Okay, I think that's nice for the dining room. We need a little more color though, but I think we could get that with paintings. And I'm not sure if we have enough money for that, so I try to not to spend too much now. Okay, I want to have some wall lights here. I think that's fine. Do we have more of those? I mean, I figure she would have some hanging in here. Where do I put those? I should put one to the back. That's very dark here. And maybe have another one. Oh, we didn't do the doors yet. Maybe have another one here, right? Okay. He has a simple lamp just in the middle of his room. That actually looks quite nice. I think she has the same one here. And we might even hang one over here. And do one in the bathroom. Yes, I mean, that works. Okay, spend enough money on lights here. So first go back to doors. I mean, she has the black entrance door here, just to make sure, and he has the same door, but in his more, I don't know what these colors are called, brownish somewhat. Okay, think we are almost done. Oh yes, the floor, obviously. Think the light wood is. We do want a brown wood in the living room just to get some color in. But that's not the color I'm looking for. I think that's too much. Those are getting quite expensive again. This looks kind of nice. Actually, it looks a little like the floor I've got in my own apartment here. How about this, though? Yeah, I mean, for the living room at least. And have a separation here to the kitchen. And I think he has the same in his room. The warm colors are really fitting there too. Okay, we have something a little crazy in the kitchen. We have the yellow. That might be. Is that too crazy? It has kind of a vintage look here, I would say. Close, but not quite. I think that's too much here, right? So these are nice colors. But it doesn't match with the red now. Okay, what's this? No, that's all over the place. I want something more modern. But not too clean, a little. So maybe we try out different gravel. I think that's too crazy. This one is modern, but it's very, very cold. Maybe this one. Ha! This Yeah, I think I like this. That's clean, it's not too old looking, so it fits with the modern style, but it has a very nice, warm, welcoming color here. And it's good at separating. Okay, so she's going plush here. Where is it? Carpet. Oh. Wow, that's not a very good selection. See, sport. It looks kind of elegant, but it. Let's try out some different color here. Ah, that's not working at all. We go with brown? Oh, okay. I mean, okay. Yeah, sure. Let's keep it this way. And last but not least, oh, metal floor. That's really metal here. Wow. That's crazy. I love it. It's just really weird. Okay, we need a mirror at least still. Give me mirror. Okay, I think this is. Yeah, that fits nicely. And okay, I mean, we are almost broke. But I think we more or less got everything we need. Okay, I'm thinking about giving them, what's it called? Easel? Is that what it's called? Okay. Just so they can paint their own pictures. And I don't have to spend money for that. I figure that could be her hobby, right? That just. Oh, she does need a wardrobe, though. So this also comes in black, right? Ooh, brown? No, black. But it's very heavy. I mean, the shapes fit the bed, but those are so expensive. Wow. I mean, wow, that's heavy, but that's cool. Do we want to put this? I think we put this here. And we move the light over here, but please, how can I move it up? It's too low. Oh, nope, that's not the right key. Let me see. Okay. Oh, where did that go? Nope. I don't know what they're. I mean, I can change the height on this wall. This doesn't work. Okay. Okay, wow, I didn't know I can scale the objects, but... Ah, come on. Put it up here and then just move it over? Nope. Okay. One last guess here. Nope. That's really annoying. Let me see if I change the view to make this opaque. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if that's the only way to do it, but it worked. Okay. So we got lights, we got her wardrobe. He doesn't need any, he's wearing his stuff all day. I think we are good to go. Oh, well, one last thing. I want to have at least something on the outside. Is that? That's fine. Not too sure. I mean, we'll take care of the outside later on. Yes. I mean, without doing any planning, we just spend all of our money. I hope there won't be anything that we really need and we forgot. But for now, that's it. That's our new apartment. Let the quarantine begin. Okay, I'm finished building. Let's go back to normal mode then. So. He just might start writing. Okay, yeah, getting to know each other, and that's also fine. Yeah, that's what we do now, right? perfectly realistic. She looks a little overdressed, maybe. Okay. She should get a job. Career. Find a job. Let's hope we get the one that we're looking for. I'm not sure if you can simply select everything. Okay, we can... I think style influencer? Yeah, I think that's the one you can do from home. We'll try it. Oh, she has to discuss outfits. I hope he's interested. Get a jump start and accept the assignment. Interview Sims? No. She would have to talk with other people there. I mean, I'm afraid that at one point... I mean, sure, interview him. I'm sure he is has a lot to say about style. Well, he's not too bored, I figure. Okay, she's happy. The tetra, a new type of fishing reported in certain fishing spots. Okay. Well, I just let her continue. Acquired the charisma skill. Gregory's new skill is charisma. Will allow him to successfully joke more frequently and learn about other Sims faster. That's nice. I mean, there won't be many other Sims though, but... Okay. Okay, stop chatting and continue. Nope. No, we're not saying hello here. Okay, she can't talk with him again on this. That feels really bad. I mean, she could get to know him better. Okay. So maybe we could do this by phone then? I mean, we need to get to know them before we can do that. Ooh, he's flirty. I mean, sure. That's a little direct. Maybe just do the standard flirting here. Yeah, I know. Okay, she's also in the mood, so... Kiss her hand. What do we have? Yeah, make a compliment. Yeah, and she's telling a dirty joke, I think. I would imagine that's totally what she's into. Okay. And now discuss your outfit. Maybe that helps her career. That also works. I don't want any one of you around here. That's not social distancing, what you're doing there. You are crazy people. Haven't you heard the news? Can I just get them away here? Not in a direct manner. Okay, so she's still... nope. Wanted to select her. Okay, that's complete. That's nice. Okay, you go and write a book. Write jokes, write... Practice writing. Okay, we start by practicing, not being the next Shakespeare right from the start. Okay, so how are you doing? Those are the moods. Okay, she's a little hungry. Oh, who's she going to call? Oh, she's browsing the web. I mean, I figure I do want to have a bookshelf in here. Sure. Oh, we don't have a door to the bathroom. Well, that's a minor issue here. Oh, we're going with a seeing glass. That's a little kinky, you could say. Let's see if they're into that or if they're getting annoyed. Try again.
Varric Alcanavis Clom Zebora.
I mean, they're still happy enough here, so. But it's day one. Should be easy enough. Quiet the writing skill. That's something. What's she doing? Okay, just some casual chatting. Alright. Well, we could change the subject here. Okay, he has other plans. Okay, try to write a book. I mean, we could use any money here. When does she have to go? 9 a.m. We do have... Oh, okay. Yeah, whatever. That's fine. And you could also do some creative work. Oh, flirty painting. Does this cost 100 or does it get me 100 bucks? It costs 100, but I'm sure it will be just great and worth it. I'm interested in what a flirty painting looks like. I mean, that seems rather professional. If I'm doing painting, I don't put in that much effort. And he's just typing down. It's nice. Okay, let's do some fast forwarding here. Yep, I know that already. Okay, she has enough. And she's quite hungry, so why not prepare a meal here? Serve lunch. Grilled cheese. Oh, and we do want to put a fire alarm in here, from what I remember. I think those were quite handy. Yep. Yeah, okay. You know, kind of getting hungry myself here. And it's a little early for dinner. Wow. I mean, she's so flirty right now. She's not having any of it. Are there still people waiting? No, they left. Fine. Should just go away. Are there any signs I can put in my front lawn so nobody shows up here? Okay. And you finished your book? Yay! Level up. Grab a serving. Where's she going? What are you doing? No, 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 no. Don't go outside. Are you crazy? She's just... What the... No. Just no. Sit. Why don't you eat your... Eat your lunch inside. And you stop writing. It's okay. Yeah, that's better. I shouldn't have given her a door. I need to lock this. Yeah, that's better. Enjoy some grilled cheese sandwiches. Nice. You get to know each other. Okay, he's cleaning the dishes in the bathroom. That's a find. Ooh, she's confident. What does that actually mean? Often feeling pretty confident. Yeah, well, okay. Okay, view. No, you shouldn't view it. You should finish it. Is that finished? Oh, that's finished, okay. And I think I'm going to frame it and put it somewhere. When she's finished. Yeah, just go to the toilet now. Pee like a champion, yes! You do you! Okay, I do want to frame it. If it's not expensive, no, it's fine. Okay, and that's not where I want to put it. No, that's... I hope this turns up in the inventory then. Click. What is this? Okay, that's... Ah, it's still there. Not this. What? So I think... think this will go here, right? Yeah, nice. I mean, it actually doesn't look too bad. Why would I ever paint for this? Pay for this paint, yeah. And he's just playing, right? Browsing the web, okay. Could do more practicing. Not programming. Oh yes, resume writing. The book is not finished yet, okay. Well, I figure this takes a little longer. I mean, at some point I wanna get a grill and do some barbecue in the backyard. That's also fine when nobody's around. No, go away, leave. Don't you dare to open the door. Sure, just admire yourself. Why not? I mean, she needs a bigger mirror in her room also. But for now, that works. So, I mean, yes. I was mistaken when I thought it was interior design. So now she's a style influencer, and that's not exactly the same, but I figure it still works with her persona. Ooh, what are you wearing there? You're really giving up now, right? okay, guess that's fine. Is she returning to her former outfit? She has a little strange taste, I would say. Oh, the hat is actually work. Oh, that's no, okay. You do you. I won't interrupt you. Oh, we don't have a trash bin. We need those. So have one over here. No, that's, yeah, just here. And there isn't one outside. Outdoor trash. Can we put that somewhere in the backyard? I don't want them to hang out in the front more than necessary. Not sure if this works, but we'll find out. Oh, there goes our money! I am back to watching TV. The simulation is so realistic. Do a little more flirting here. Ooh, first kiss. I think it's a little too early. Maybe I'm just old school, but oh, confess attraction. That's nice, isn't it? Just tell him that he looks cute. Ooh, and he finished the book. Nice. Okay, just chatting. Yeah, do some more casual flirting. Yeah, get over here. I mean, she has this bedroom, but they're staying there. She really likes him, I think. That's just cute, those two. And actually, that's it. okay, he has to go to the mail to publish the book. I'm sure he will be fine. There's no one around here. Ah, there's a trash can. So I should have just moved this one. Oh, I can't move it. Well, then whatever. She could clean up this. That was a little much for those two. Didn't I tell him to self-publish? He didn't do that, right? Troll the forums. That's not what I said. Do this, please. He's really afraid to get outside. I mean, that's fine. I think he'll learn his lesson, but... Oh. That's not what I imagine him. Okay, she's reading his browser history. Yeah, get back inside. That's fine. What's she doing? She's also trolling the forums. Well, fine. If that's what you want to do, be my guest. As much money as selling rights to publisher, but will receive a smaller pound in royalty. Okay. Uh-huh. I mean, I take any money I can get. Okay, she's now also mischievous. I mean, well, if they both are, it might be fine. Then, yeah, I mean, if she goes to sleep here, that counts as an assignment of the bed, right? Good night. Okay, that's a sleeping outfit. Oh yeah, why not? I mean, looks comfy enough. How is he doing? He still has some energy left. So he could do some practicing here. Practicing. Really curious how that home office works out. I mean, I haven't tried that yet. And I really hope that she can do all the social stuff just with him, maybe, or through the internet. I'm still afraid that there will be some roadblocks. But I figure we'll find out soon enough. So when he's finished there... Okay, he can also go to bed now. Sleep. We don't have a coffee machine. I don't know if I could survive self-quarantine without a coffee machine, but okay. She put those away, so some grilled cheese for breakfast, that's nice. I bet she doesn't mind. And we need to be conservative with our spending. Let's call it that way. So, is she going to work today? We are Monday. Yes. At 9 a.m. So in about 4 hours. Okay, please clean this up. And I think you could start another painting here. A confident painting this time around, yeah, sure. Why not? Though it again costs 100. Let me see. Oh, okay, we already spent that, so. I don't like it. Okay. We might have to sell this painting, but I want to check out the outcome. If I don't like the painting anyway, then it's fine. Then we might actually make some money from that, I hope, at least. Okay, she has level up there. Is that finished? Yeah. Sell to the collector. Oh, wow. We get 6 back. No, I think for 6... I'm going to keep this. It looks really strange and I like it. I think actually that would go really well. Nope. Nope, just... Nope. So let me move it, and it fits very well here in our very stylish bathroom. You shouldn't go in there. Sorry, ma'am, but he's still sleeping. That's not very nice. And you don't need to write an article right now? Well, whatever. Now she's able to do everything. And you could please wash your hands, okay? We know this is very important in these times. So be very careful about that. All right. Yeah, I mean, can do whatever you want now. He's still sleeping. Ooh, he really has to go to the toilet, but he's full energy, I think. No, she's not painting it. I'm spending my money. You just look away for 1 second there. I think we're not getting our barbecue grill anytime soon. Well, I would wake him up, but... if he has to stay at home, he should sleep as long as he wants. I mean, that's one of the few benefits you got there. Oh. Yeah, now. Run to the toilet. Do it. Yes, and you're hungry. That's fine. Just go. Do what you need to do. Okay. Okay, we work from home. What do we need to do? Interview Sims. I hope it's okay to interview the same Sim 3 times in a row. But we'll wait for him to finish there. Also, you can get some leftovers. There's still some left. So what are you actually painting there? Okay, I can't tell, but you do you. Yeah, And he's happy again. Okay. So, yeah, you can continue with that later. I want you to get the promotion as fast as possible. We need all the monies. He's happy. Yeah. I mean, he could take a shower, but I would say start another book and maybe a short story. That sounds nice. Maybe that will get us some money. Have to see if you can find a publisher if that works, or if that only works if you have the correct career going on. Tall Tales for Short Adults, sure. Okay. Wow. Yeah. I mean, at least she spent the money on something good. Ooh, we got a little bit of money there. 4 bucks, yay. I'm afraid that she has to talk to other Sims then. Discuss color theory. If the interview option doesn't show up again, I try to make some friends via the internet, maybe, and interview those. Ask to just be friends. No, never. Yeah, so that's not working out. Security settings, social networking, check social media timeline, more choices, socialize, find a pen pal. That should work, right? What are you doing? You're not taking a shower. Ooh, confess attraction? Yeah, I mean, if you want to. If that's how you feel. Oh, why is he embarrassed? Whoops, okay. She wasn't into it. No, you don't need to wash your hands now. You do socialize, find a pen pal, and you stop using the computer and take a shower instead. Yes, I know. Okay, can you do it now? Yep. And again, okay. Ah, okay. That's how it works. The painting is finished, right? Oh, this actually does make some money. Ah, it's so hard to sell it though. I like it, but sure. We're going to sell it. I think we're doing well so far. No, we're not going to join him here. You might just household, move household. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Can you learn stuff? Research. Research pickup lines. Yeah, sure. Everyone needs some of those, right? That could come in handy. I mean, I'm afraid I'm not doing a really good job here. If we don't get more interviews there, and if I don't find the pen pal, that takes too long. I mean, could we just add another one? Socialize. Check for pen pal replies. Yeah, I mean, sure. Please. Somebody. There isn't a reply yet. Okay. What? No, we are not doing another painting. That's too expensive. Ah, just watch TV. I mean, when he's out of the shower, we try if we can do another interview with him. Okay. Discuss outfit. No. That's not really helping, but we could take the time to get to know each other a little more. What's he doing though? Okay. Yeah. Sure. Did that cancel her action? No, not really. Yeah, you just spent some time together. What are you planning to do now? What are you doing? Nothing really? Oh, okay, you're talking in the bathroom now. I mean, if you want to do this. Ah, oh, that's nice. Brighton had a... You need to stick together those difficult times, right? Yeah, sure, do this. No, you're not watching TV. Why are you staying? I mean, that's also social distancing, but I figure if you're living together, you don't need that. Fishing spot, okay. I mean, if he's into fishing, we don't have any water there. Oh, but there's, well, actually, I could do some fishing here, but I'm afraid now there are too many people outside, right? Maybe at night. That's a great idea. We do some night fishing at some point. Okay. She's still... no, not those. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Some comfort here. And then check again. Maybe you got a pen pal now. Ooh, what's he doing? Okay, he's playing a game on his phone. Ah, they got phones. Maybe she can just call somebody up and interview them. Oh, Angela is a cheerful sim. Yeah, okay, no, that's not interesting. There hasn't been a reply yet. Okay. Travel, social, work, find a job, quit job, household, entertainment, notebook. Okay. Okay. Not sure what this will do, but... Video gaming skill. How? He was playing on his phone, right? Yeah. I mean, that's the most useful skill of all, right? Yeah, you two be nice. Okay, I have some followers. Can't I interview those? Ooh, what's this? Confess attraction, okay. I hope he's not getting embarrassed again. Ooh. Probably not. I think it's time now. First kiss. Let's see if he's into it. And he's doing a comedy skill there. Ooh. They are really cute. She's still wearing her underwear. Okay. Well, she could as well. There's still leftovers. Get those. And you could continue your book. That's a good idea. I mean, she's not making any progress on her career. So, maybe he will. See, having so much fun writing, that's nice. Gregory is creative. Okay. Yeah, I mean writing. Oh, she's not eating anymore. Is she? Maybe it doesn't taste that good. I mean, I want to get her better at cooking, so one point. I'm going to buy a bookshelf. But I feel with our current balance that's out of reach. Which is too bad. Man, she's really going to screw this up. And it's not even her fault, but we all have to suffer a little, right? Well, maybe she gets some more charisma there, for whatever reason. I wonder if we get more money for the book while he's inspired. Ooh, very inspired. Okay, added some energy. Ah, that's... Okay, that's their personal goals. Let's see what she wants to do. Go on 2 dates. Oh, can we have a date at home though? I mean, first I think they should get together officially. Well, no, normally not. Normally you first go on a date, right? Well, and he finished writing there. She might want to ask him out. And then we see if we can have a date at home. If not, I'm not so sure what to do about that. I'm afraid that a date at home doesn't count, Oberg. How long is he writing? I mean, that's a skill level. I don't know how long it takes until he finished the book, right? Yeah, just let him be there. Whoa. He didn't flush? Yuck. Okay. That's not what I would imagine. Is it an action? Add to group, invite two. And one. Or is it something romance? Pickup line, ask on date, yeah. But just looking at the car, I think they need to go outside for that. I'm afraid I can't do this. Or are there any places where actually nobody is around? I'm trying it. Oh, I can interview him again. That's nice. Yeah, and he just finished the book. Great. You do your interview now. You get interviewed? Yes. So maybe 2 out of 3 is better than 1 out of 3. You could check again for your... for your pen pal replies. You go somewhere else, please. I'm already seeing, I think I need a second computer. She's spending more time in his room. Still no one? Oh! Okay. I remember when everyone... Nice, okay, so... K Can I? Okay, I can write a letter, but I can't otherwise interact with him, right? Let's first try the thing with the date. See what choices we have there. All right. Okay. Can we travel there and have a date? Does that count? Yes, it does. Nice. Awesome. Okay, that's great. Main goal is socialize with your date. Have Sims watch TV at the same time? Yeah, we're doing that. Ooh, have to both have to be flirty at the same time, okay? So, do some flirting, I guess. I think that's really cool, like, you can stay at home and have your date at home. Very cool. I mean, that's always nice, right? Okay. Okay. He also has to do something here. Whisper sweet nothings. I mean, yeah, I think that's absolutely what he would do. Getting in the mood here. Oh, we're not going to do this. Oh, that's cute. Let's get a better view of those two here. I think the date is working fine, right? Okay, ooh. Yeah, sure. Little teasing here. Okay. She got into the mood now. Let's try and make a move here. Oh, this trick in the book. Okay, we can't kiss her passionately. He wants to eat. Or is a normal kiss enough here? I mean, normal kiss, that sounds... Yeah, we'll try it. Okay. Yeah. Obviously much romantic movie here together. should not only sit, you should also watch the current chat watch together. Oh, passionate kiss, yes, that what I was looking for here. Enough TV. Ah, do you see the river outside? That's a nice view, actually. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I mean, sure, why not that way around?
Oh, and a zook.
Actually,
and
a I think zook. she's the one that has the say in this relationship. Okay. Is that friendly story? No. Is it funny? Tell a funny story. Can we tell a romantic story? No. Okay. Well, we go with a funny story then. And after that, he can do a little cook. Is she also hungry? She has to go to the bathroom. Okay. Wow, he's already hungry again. Just sitting around here, watching TV, getting hungry. So I figure if we finish that... Oh. Have deep conversations. Okay, we just continue. Think we can take care about everything else later. They're getting along really well.
Merkid Quinofa, yep.
Ah, Sabao.
Scumage.
Shuska.
Quinof.
Nope. Wait. Need one. Another one of those.
Zephyrs, Wanifes, Wano, Onabur, Banale, Bipitam, Quexenas, Sycophus, Balafoy, Polykings.
No, we don't. Okay, yeah.
Sibo.
Simbab, Krico.
Blows it.
Shamaba.
Ina. Emo.
They're just too cute. Yay! Perfect date, and now he's allowed to cook something. Oh, grab a serving? There's still something left? Ah, he's getting it from the fridge. That's nice. So I don't have to spend any money. What a cheap date! Awesome! Got everything we wanted here. She's now allowed to use the toilet. Okay. Should we end it early? Is there any downside to it? I think we've done everything. We're fine, right? Everyone seems to be having such a good time. You didn't want social event to... Okay, well, then we don't end it early. She can't interview him anymore, no. I'm on a date! Selfie! Not sure if that's the best outfit though, but I think it's a perfect match. No, don't paint another picture. Sorry, but no. So I figure that doesn't work to get someone... Yeah, I mean, if we have a pal there, then we should write, I figure. Yeah, You should be using the toilet. I'm not so sure how we progress with her career then. If we can't do this online, we might want to say hello to some persons and never invite them over and then try to do it via phone. Maybe that does work. Someone here? Anybody? Not by the looks of it. Yeah, okay, I'm still on the date though. Are you going to sleep now? Give relationship advice. I mean, we could just ask him to get together. I mean, why not? I hope that he's in the mood and say yes. Yay! Okay, that's nice. Yeah. I mean, if you can't interview him anymore, I figure you could just go to bed. All right. And you can continue to write on your story, right? Oh. Okay. So, how can I sell a book to a publisher? Is that possible? I can self-publish here. Jacques Marshall has computer security, career, find a job. Nope. Right. Nope. More choices. Socialize? I don't think so. Well, I think I have to self-publish then. Good night! I think the date is over then. Right? And the girl is sleeping. He won't make as much money as selling rights to publisher. Yes, yes, but how do I do that? I might research that another day. So you can clean up here. And maybe... Okay, that doesn't need cleaning. Yeah, I figure you can just practice some more writing. Maybe you're just in the right mood to do so. Okay. I mean, if somebody's coming by here, I figure... Oh, you can go fishing. Night fishing. Yes. Do this. That's cool. If nobody's around. I mean, that's actually an interesting idea, I figure. If you're self-quarantining and you have a river nearby and you like fishing, just go at night. No, I don't want to pick up stuff here. You just get some fish. And maybe put it in the fridge or whatever. Yes. Ending it early. Legendary date. Ooh. We did get stuff for this. Oh. Okay. I mean, we just put it here. What's this trending style board? A unique tool of trade for style influences. Okay. Yeah, I figure she needs this, right? So just put it here on this. Okay. There's a lot to discover in this game. That's what I really like about it. Always some new stuff you find. Well, not always. At one point you've seen everything, but... Also, the last time I played this game, I think there was a lot less to do. I mean, even without buying all the DLC. Got some... What's that for a... Ah, okay. I need one of these signs. Get off my lawn. For my building. But they don't exist, right? Fountains. Any other decorations? Outside decoration? Oh, that's not what I was looking for. Decorations. Is there a category for outside decoration? That's outside, right? Yeah, outdoors. Maybe we find something here. Nope. Don't think it would be a lamp. Activities. Yeah, okay, no. I mean, that would have been a big coincidence. Ooh. Wow, what an amazing fish. What can I do with it? I think I might be able to sell it, right? At least. Ooh. Where did that fish go, though? Oh, I just got the money? Then that's fine. I mean, she's spending all the money? It's called a new fish, goldfish. Discovery in the notebook, okay? Can be caught without bait. Ah, okay. Oh, he's got his personal inventory, right? Ah, there they are. I can put those on the wall. Yes, yes. Come on. Mount. Okay. No. this is so cool. that's so stupid. It's perfect. That's totally Gregory. On the same height. Nice, cool. Okay, so we really got his hobby here. That's what he's going to do at night. Okay, enough fishing, now sleeping. Can I see what she can do with this? Okay, not much. Good night. I think I will keep them separated for a little more. Yes, they are a couple, but okay. You first take the shower and then get something to eat. Oh, I'm still able to do my interviews though. Leftovers. I mean, those grilled cheese sandwiches, they're really good enough for 3 days. No, we haven't spent so much time yet, but in about an hour. Ooh, yeah, we work from home again. Okay, well, we didn't lose our job, at least, or something like that. Yeah. But we have to interview another 3 times now. I can't do anything about that. Okay. What's your problem? Okay. Well, wait a little longer. Is there anyone outside? There's someone outside. Okay. Let's make an introduction, then instantly leave. Not sure if that's really responsible, but I don't know how I could do it differently. So I figure at one point, you have to pay the rent, right? And at least she looks stylish enough to maybe have some tips there to do an interview. Okay. Interview her and then ask her to leave. I mean, that's almost enough distance here. Okay, we don't need to ask her to leave, right? She's not in a house. No! Ah, what are you doing? That's really not nice of you. Okay, we've done that. So, yeah, pee like a champion. Ah, screwed it up. Okay, see you later. So I can call her, right? Can chat with her, send text. I'm not sure if I can do interviews via phone though. But we'll find out sooner or later. Yeah. Just leave, please. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I think she's up for a little fun here. If his energy is full, okay. Just get up. Ooh, well, that's not too bad. More leftovers, please. What's she doing? Is she trolling the internet? She resumes her article. Oh, she has started an article. Oh, okay. Maybe that's also good for her career. Okay, she can interview him again. But yeah, first we let him finish his lunch. Breakfast, I guess. Okay, now please. No, not this. Huh. Why can't we interview him anymore? There we go. Yeah, do the interview during the breakfast. I think that's very responsible there. She's got 2 out of 3, and I know she was able to interview him once more. Not this time, though. Well, I'm afraid we need to go outside once more. Let's ask her. No, you're not part of that conversation. Ah, oh, she's coming inside! Alert, alert! Well, leave, please. Nah. I'm screwing this up. Interview her, and then tell her to leave. I hope that works. Yeah, it's okay, you can sit down. Some distance between us, but please don't touch our table. We don't want to chat with her. No, we don't want to chat with her. What are you doing? Stop chatting. No, just do an interview. Why is this so difficult? Okay, I think now that's fine. What is he doing? No, you write your next book, actually. That's making another short story. That's making some money here. Okay, she finished that. Now ask her to leave. Ask to leave. There we go. Oh yeah, 5 metaphysical overtures and 1 ensemble. Okay, that's tense. Why? Because she asked her to leave? Oh no, because she wants to be alone. That's perfect. Just throw her out. Oh no, don't get so close. Point towards the door. That's all you need. Yeah, sure. Yep. Think you can clean up. You don't have to do more at work. That's fine. View flirty work. Sure. I mean, we would want to have another date, right? Think we have enough time for this? I mean, she shouldn't be tense there. What can I do to... Think I can take a shower just to get her nerves down a little. I mean, her hygiene is really good, but... Or is there something I can watch on TV? Really, that doesn't help at all? Ah, come on. Ah, try to calm down. I think that's what I wanted to do here. Ooh, and she's becoming flirty again. That's nice. Gregory can now write poems. And love emails to other Sims. No. Then ask him on another date. Another date at home, obviously. No, you shouldn't chat. You get up. And yeah, then be asked to a date. That's fine, okay? And you stay at home. Oh, our roof is really ugly. Okay, yeah, start by watching TV together. Watch TV together, yeah, that's... Come on over. Don't be shy. You coming? Why are you... That's not an interesting channel. Stop chatting. Watch TV, for God's sake. You have no idea how to do a date. Are you really staring at the... What are you doing? No, 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 no. Channel surf together. Yeah, whatever. No, 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 you st- Come on, join him, please. Oh, finally, okay. Well, he has to become flirty. So, maybe give a little massage here. Get things going. Why did he change his clothes though? That's not... Ah, okay, he's wearing his pajamas. Well, you're just sitting here? Okay. How about a dirty joke? You can't do dirty jokes? Oh well.
Makosa? Huh? Gorbe.
She's getting into the mood way faster than he is. He wants to discuss the latest books instead of everything else. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. And I think it's time for him to return the kiss. He can't. That's interesting. Maybe he's really not into it. Oh, she can't either. Well. Maybe they have to get up first? Yeah, I mean, we know where this is going. Yeah, obviously I'm taking away their free will. I mean, I try to self-quarantine them and they try to move everywhere and do stupid stuff. So they really rely on me making the right decisions here for them. Yeah. Okay, so he got back on her. She was doing the first passionate kiss. Hmm. Seems to be into it. And now telling some jokes. That's fine. Tell a dirty joke. I knew it. I knew it. I really would want to hear that joke. Oh, tell a joke about ducks. I mean, yeah, obviously. That's what I do on my date. Pando. Okay, tell a funny joke. Yeah, my. Oh no, that's a funny story. I didn't mean to do that. We need more jokes here. But not a gross one. An inside joke, why not? I mean, you know each other well enough, I figure. I think it's really great that he didn't change. He's all in his home office attire. Yeah, okay, why don't you start the deep conversation? Here we are. And you stop whatever computer doing. Yeah, I mean, that's just him. He wants to go back to the computer. Oh, she wants to go back to the computer? No. You're on a date. Come on. Get yourself together. You're allowed to watch TV, but you're not allowed to go on the computer. Also having deep conversation here. Trip. Arbo Vinia Quar. Jabba? Rita. Klina. Yeah, I mean, I figure he should start talking about fishing. I mean, that's totally his thing, so. Those are the conversations you want to have on a date. Okay. And you can discuss your outfit. It's also fine. Maybe not his outfit. Okay. I'm not sure how this works. He's just talking and then figuring out stuff while he's speaking. Is he coming up with those words? Those names for the fish? And why can't I have fish jokes? Oh, that's a nice question, maybe. I mean, she hasn't been reading a lot, though, without having a bookshelf, but... Why are we so low on the goal? Is that because this is the most important one and we haven't got that one yet? Okay, and she also learns more about fishing. I mean, fine. And then she can admire the fishes that are hanging on his wall, I figure. Okay. Ah, yeah. That's it. Okay, nice. I think we can then prematurely finish that date. Woohoo! Got another reward. Be married to BFF. Okay, she wants to marry. Well, not right now, but maybe at some point. Okay, we got another one of those. Well, I don't think so. So, he wants to write more good books. So, let him just do this. That's fine. Resume writing here. Click. And she just wants to marry. That's everything. Well, and you're finished with your job. Okay. So actually what I'm going to do here, I think I'm going to buy the bookshelf now, if I can afford the cheap one. And then she might learn how to cook. Or, well, interesting enough, she has more time, so that makes sense, I figure. Even though she has the job and he doesn't, but writing seems to take more time than her career. Okay. Ooh, yeah, I mean, those fit rather well, right? So are those her books? I mean, I would expect him to have more books, but I think they will just share those. And these wards are really empty, so... Oh, I can't hang them any higher? Hmm. That looks nicer. How much is it? 240 to 170. Hmm. These go... Yeah, no, that's not going to work. Yeah, well, I think it's still fine. Okay. Oh, I don't have any books? Oh, there are some. Love in the Time of Sandwiches. Mmm. There aren't any books by him, though. Okay, I think I have to buy another book then. Ooh, they are quite expensive. Homework books. No, not. No, that's not what I. Skill books then. Comedy cooking. Oh, 75 bucks. Man, that's expensive. Whew. And that's just for volume one. Well, still. I mean, I think I would also want to have another chair or couch or something. Because that's not so nice for reading. Oh, okay, she's going to the dining room either way, but... Okay. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that I would want to get. But we have to take it easy. It's not so easy to make lots of money when you have to stay at home the whole time. Well, I hope she get a promotion for tomorrow. At least this time, her performance should be better. A little. Are there still leftovers? Okay, no. Oh, there's spoiled food, though. Okay. Let's see who's finished first. Oh, okay, she... stop doing whatever you want to do here. Eat peanut butter jelly sandwich. I think she already spent that money, right? Well... But after that, you can clean out the fridge then, okay? Obviously, she just left the book lying around. No, no, what are you doing? Continue eating this. You're still hungry. Why do I have to take care of you that much? And that's the problem. She paid money for that meal and didn't learn anything because she didn't prepare it. What? Now you want to drink something. Oh well. Gregory finished writing an entire book. Nice. Okay, so he's finished. Let's bring that and self-publish it. And we get some more money this way. Okay. You can clean up your stuff. And go to the toilet. Okay, so now Gregory is quite hungry, but not too much. Are they able to share the same room now that they are together? Share the bathroom? Curious about that. Yeah, they seem to be fine with this. That's nice. Okay, I think I'm going to take a break here. We see how they end up after the first week or whatever later then. Thanks for stopping by and see you later. See ya.